Let's talk about this carabiner and what this little dangly thing is on the end. Hey, this is Scott Wynkiewicz, a storyteller with a camera, talking about all the things photographers like you and I are thinking about. In this video, we're gonna be talking about what this is not an earring. This is a Hero Clip. It is a carabiner that can hold 60 pounds or 27 kilograms, and it carabiners to something and then has this hook which can be pivoted in multiple directions, and it basically has one purpose: clip and then hold something else. So it could be quite useful, and I want to show you one of the things that you could use it for. This is a tripod, and this is a hook attached to the center column. Now, whenever I am out doing long exposures, I always have my bag hooked to the bottom here. But not all tripods have a hook that can get a bag strapped through it. So that's where a carabiner could come in handy. Depending on how your tripod is made, you could carabiner something near the top. If you're using the center post, then obviously this will be up and you can get it around the center post. But if you have a hook that can actually get something on it like this, then you can actually put that through and then hang your bag from that. And now you've got a much bigger space to carry things than this small hook that's on your tripod. More recently, this has become really helpful for when I am out with light stands. As you recall, I did make a mistake that I always tell people not to mistake, and I didn't use a sandbag or a water bag on a light stand, and it went down and it broke an umbrella. I was fortunate that it was only an umbrella that broke. But now I'm using these. I am actually attaching these, and then I have a giant hook that I can hang a bunch of sandbags from. So these are really, really helpful. Again, they hold up to 60 pounds or 27 kilograms. And this is metal, and the clip is metal. This hook is metal, but these are plastic. That's why there's a limit to how much weight it can hold. The plastic can only hold so much. The metal can hold a lot more. And when you're not using it, you can actually put it in place like this and just use it as a regular carabiner, clip it to your belt loops, your bag, whatever, and just get it out of the way. Now, this is Hero Clip. You can get some really good deals. If you go to Hero Clip's website and you sign up for the email list, you'll get some coupons for multi-packs at Amazon. So you can save a lot of money by just signing up for their email list. Now, I have to say thank you to the Mac Worldwide Warranty Company. I get a Mac Worldwide Warranty on all of my equipment, and I get their Diamond Warranty, which covers pretty much everything. If I drop it, if it falls in the ocean, whatever, if my light stand goes down, I got my light covered, and things like that. And, well, you can get a Mac Worldwide Warranty at pretty much all the major camera stores and electronics stores around the world. And so, for whatever reason, you're not using something like this to weigh down your light stand or your tripod and something happens, you're covered. If you like this video, click that subscribe button below now. I publish new videos every Monday and Thursday, whenever possible. You don't want to miss it.